Minister Arvind Kejriwal today spoke about helping and rehabilitating the victims of the 1984 anti-Sikh riots. He said the Delhi government formed an SIT on the 84 riots in February this year and it will provide lawyers to the victims, adding that his government will also cooperate with the centre on this issue.
Aam Aadmi Party is zeher ki rajniti ko khatam karke is desh ke andar pyar aur mohabbat ki rajniti kaim karna chahti hai. पिछली बार जब हमारी सरकार बनी थी 49 दिन के अंदर हमने आते ही 49 दिन के अंदर एसआईटी का गठन किया था. पिछले 30 सालों के अंदर पूरे सिख समुदाय की मांग रही थी कि एसआईटी का गठन किया जाए, एसआईटी का गठन किया जाए. सभी पार्टियों की सरकार बनी, बीच में सभी पार्टियां मांग करती रही एसआईटी का गठन किया जाए, किसी ने नहीं किया. आम आदमी पार्टी की सरकार ने 49 दिन के अंदर एसआईटी का गठन कर दिया.
Alright, let's now go back to Sonal Mehrotra for more on that story. Sonal, Arvind Kejriwal there talking about not just helping and rehabilitating the victims of the 1984 anti-Sikh riots, but interestingly also talking about cooperating with the centre on this.
Well, Neha, to talk to us more on that, I have the man of the moment, Jarnail Singh. Sir, we heard a very emotional speech from you. You were in tears inside the assembly talking about the issue. Now, we know that Aam Aadmi Party government during its 49 days tenure did order an SIT over this matter, but that could not be followed through because the government fell off. Now, the central government led by Narendra Modi has formed an SIT. Do you feel at this point that, you know, do you have faith in that SIT to actually bring this entire matter and the victims to justice?
I'm feeling a bit let down by the Modi government. They constituted the SIT in February and it will give its report in 6 months. And 4 months have been already passed. So nothing has happened. More than 3,000 people were burned alive on the streets of Delhi. And we have been waiting for justice for long. And CBI is under direct jurisdiction of Prime Minister. And where Mr. Abhishek Verma clearly giving in his affidavit that the Surinder Singh Granthi, who was the main witness against Jagdish Titler, now he has died, but his son Narinder Singh was sent to Canada just to pressurize him to turn hostile.
So you are trying to say that successive governments, both the Congress, yeah, and at the time when no less than Manmohan Singh was the Prime Minister, and even now BJP is trying to save Jagdish Titler and Sajjan Kumar, is that what you are trying to say?
I think there must be some deal between BJP and Congress.